Once again, the stars are right, and the manor sits at the very epicenter of cosmic unrest. Cultists rally to their twisted idols, and great gongs sound in anticipation of the coming sacrifices. Far below, life-laden shadows pulse to the unrelenting rhythm of a beating heart. The blood of the fallen flows ever downward along these titan spires. The creature fattens itself on your failures. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Devastating blow. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. The slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. masterfully executed. Surges as the enemy crumbles. The ground quakes. Give them no quarter. Precision and power. This expedition at least promises success. The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Injury. Palpable fear. balanced. Decisive pummeling. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. In the face of chaos, but not this one. Not today. A singular strike! Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. A spark without kindling is a goal without hope. The promise of safety. In radiance may we find victory. And that cuts on its own. Nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
quickly the tide turns.
Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
Thank you.
injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. Size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. As victories mount, so too will resistance. You have merely glimpsed the edge of the abyss, but it is enough to trigger the cycle of revelation. Now, like me, you will begin to see things as they truly are.